just a quick little video. This is a juvenile mole snake that I just picked up from someone. They had already contained it. They had people who could catch the snake on the premises, and so they just kept it in a container for me. I picked it up from there. Please don't try and catch snakes yourself unless you've been trained to do so. These guys did have the tools and the training, and so I'm just going to release it now. A juvenile mole snake looks like this. You can see that beautiful patterning that it has there. And then as they grow older, they lose all of that patterning and they turn completely brown or completely black, depending on the area that you're in. And mole snakes give live birth. So the mom can give birth to about 25 to 50 of these little guys at a time. And they all spread out. Snakes don't stay together. So they spread out, they each find their own place to go and live. Let's release them. There we go. Off he goes. He's gonna go find some rats or mice or anything like that. Just tap the tail, then he goes faster. Cool. Thanks guys, stay safe.